86th minute.
Weiler tried to clear it out, was blocked.
Yeah, he just gets checked onto the grass.
Cute, it looked like he took that Hoylett ball right in the groin. He's down.
Yep, still have the Sheridan player on the turf. Humber has a defender. Oh, it looks like that might be Hoylett. It's kind of stretching out here.
I think it is.
Time winding down here in regulation.
3 minutes left to go before we get into injury time.